I don't know. Is this tournament?
No, hell no. This is not. This is all casuals right now. That's why we're not talking about this shit.
Wait, this tournament?
Oh. What's up? E-Man, use a ho-ass ho-ho.
Alright.
So right now we got Eddie versus Haiku War. Eddie, that longtime UMvC2 player. Let's see what he's got in Marvel 3. It looks like he's going with Nova.
Nova. I was watching him earlier.
Nova's top tier, man.
Nova is good.
He's easy. Hella damage.
He's got a good sentence too.
Then he just got bopped on the head right now. Very nice DAC.
Nice DAC.
Didn't really even have to burn that much red life either. So let's see what Vinny can do with Doom. I don't think he can do shit with Doom.
I've never seen Vinny play this team.
From what I heard, he was supposed to drop this game. Very nice. Damn, that's damage right there.
Yeah.
That's how you know you legit.
I think he's about to get OCV'd.
Vinny's about to get OCV'd right now. Yo, we do this shit for the Nova Corps right now. All for Nova Corps. Got it.
Easy.
Hey, just drop the stick. Just give up. Give up right now. Don't even press the button. Don't even press the button. Just walk forward. Sacrifice yourself. No, sacrifice yourself now. Dog, if you throw yourself on the blade, we'll respect you more.
All right, Vinny's changing his team.
Oh, shit. We got shirt, hat, glasses, man. All right, let's see.
Let's see. Vinny's got Akuma, Sentinel, and Wolverine.
Eh. He has to see. He tried to go with a team that he wants to play.
Yeah.
Now he has to go to cheap shit. That's how bad that shit was. Like, when you got a twist of Wolverine and Wesker, you know you done fucked up.
He doesn't have
a I thought he picked one. Okay. Anyway, it's still Wolverine. Wolverine Akuma.
Wasn't Wolverine all of Vinny's team in vanilla?
No. Yeah, he dropped that. But I was actually the first person to play Wolverine, believe it or not. I found him. As soon as I found him, there was that tournament that came out. Someone start using him, and then everyone blowing him up.
It was Justin Wong.
Yeah.
Hold up. He's getting
Look
in
how
there.
Cheap he is.
Best friends? That still works?
Yeah. Let me see you win without Wolverine, though. Yeah, let's see. This Nova, man. Like, he went from going in to just having to play hella lane, but he's finna go in right now.
See what's gonna happen here. Oh, nice grab.
Marvel or Vinny over here trying to play Marvel 2 Sentinel. That shit don't work. There we go. Oh. Shout out to the Armored Scorpion. Throw them bows! Yo, how many hits are we at? God damn.
180, no big deal.
Galactic! That was a nice little cross-up there. Vinny blocked it, but I think he blocked it on accident. Straight up. Blocked that shit on accident.
Oh!
Yeah.
Vinny going in right now.
Get out of my ear! Shit!
Oh, nice reset.
Oh, can he finish it? Can he finish it?
No.
Oh, and you don't finish it.
No, that's
come on. Oh!
Nice gunshot.
Hold that bullet.
I'm waiting for the teleport.
There we go. Teleport in there. Teleport in there.
There it is.
Oh, no punish.
Ooh,
but he gets it. Press him, bud. Throw them bows.
He's silent.
Hey, I predict you going 2 and out. Yeah, 0-2. 0-2. Aw. Hey, you ain't even going to get. You're not even going to get a point. Oh, my bad. I don't know this game either. Yeah.
All you gotta talk about is that video. Be like, I don't know much about this game, but I made that soccer combo video for that guy.
Throw them bows.
That's all you gotta talk about. I made that soccer combo video. Oh, Jameson.
Yo, already got like 6,000 views, I think. A little bit of hate.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
I made a combo video with Sakura. And I put it out, like, it got front page on Event Hubs. Like, and if you read the comments, it's nothing but people hating it.
Really?
Like, he's not number one, blah, 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 the song. Just nothing but hate. Nothing but hate. Then it's like, no one was hating on YouTube or anything else. It was just only on Event Hubs people were hating.
That's funny.
Yeah, it was just event hubs, like, just a bunch of scrubs. Yeah, like, they're trying to say, oh, he's not number one, so so-and-so is. Like, that person, yeah, that person doesn't even play soccer anymore, so shut up. Yeah, I want to play some Street Fighter.
So do I.
There's Street Fighter right here, but nobody... They're supposed to change it tomorrow.
Vinny right here. Street Fighter right here. It's like an album.
Don't go out in the, out there though. It's cold. So, looks like I'm the only guy commentating. No one else wants to commentate? Get some GG on commentating or what?
Go for broke. Fight.
Do a button check here.
Yep.
What's going on, GG?
Not much. Just hanging out, I guess.
Yeah. You're interning in
I'm in KOF, right? That's it. So. I hope Marvel Round Robbers doesn't take too long now.
Yeah, I know. He said he was going to shut down like 10.
And it's like
6:30?
Yeah.
KOF takes forever.
KOF, I think we have like an 8-man bracket, so...
It's like 9 hours.
Nah.
I'm kidding.
Nah, it'll be like 2 hours.
Yeah, it takes a while, though. Ready? Fight. You need to watch Southtown. Like, those guys, Oh, no one changed the names.
I thought I changed that shit. Hold up.
So we got Shinobi and Eddie.
Alright, should be good now, so here we go.
There you go.
So, what's going on?
Oh, he's using Firebrand. I've not seen Shinobi play.
This is tournament right now, actually, so. Well, round robin, so. That's why Eddie's still staying on, you know, so.
Yeah, this is round robin, this is tournament right now.
Are we doing the brackets by paper now, or?
I don't know. I really don't know.
I was like, I saw, or somebody said something about them being, like, made up over there on paper.
Yeah, I saw Rim Rattler, he was doing it. On paper.
I'm so fucking tired. Can you?
Hey, I'm, like, pretty drunk, so I apologize for my bad, like, play overall, so... I'll try to improve in the next game. Sorry about that.
So apparently Shinobi's pretty drunk.
Ready? Fight!
As you heard him say.
What?
He's playing that autopilot Wolverine, but still getting blown up.
Oh, I thought you were going to say an autopilot Nova.
No, his Nova's actually really good. I was watching him earlier.
Well, I haven't really practiced throughout the week because I've been sick, so
yeah,
I'll try, but...
I've been sleeping a little bit, too. I've been sleeping on fighting games.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna go with my my normal team though. I might try out my secondaries.
You can't win?
Yeah.
Whoa.
But regardless, we actually have a lot of good players in KOF anyway.
Yeah, right. From here,
yeah, from our sessions and shit. I mean, pretty sure Miguel joined the KOF tournament.
Come on, sure on that one.
Player one wins.
Oh no, I dropped my phone. Oh, we got Tyram up.
Fight! First attack! Stay out of
the way. How many times do you have?
Oh my god!
Air combo! Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The world's greatest heroes of all.
Alright, I'm gonna hand the mic over to Sanity.
Training room. Who will come out on top?
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Sanity, CEO, co-CEO of Final Bout, here with my boy Derek, getting in on some marble. We got Tyram out here.
Oh, he messed that combo up. Can't follow up after when it doesn't hit all three hits.
He's got a nice little unblockable setup with Nova and Wesker. Even with Wesker and anybody can make it unblockable.
Pretty much, yeah. But Nova's got an overhead too, so it's easier.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-oh, daily blow-up.
What are you talking about? Tornix is also good at KOF, though.
Uh-oh, Sentinel! Got that Coke White Sentinel. Oh, here we go. Trenchcoat Warrior, Wesker. He's trying to go for that low B with Sentinel, and,
Yeah.
To get that overhead, that unblockable. Oh, we got Dark Wesker in the building.
I actually saw that cross up coming too.
Uh oh. Night.
Don't sleep on X Factor. Yep, Nova. So much damage. Oh, nice overhead. That's the benefit of the Sentinel Assist, is that you have so much time to... You probably get like three mix-ups with Nova.
Yeah, buddy. Here we go. Oh, that was nasty. Nice Tyram mash way out of that one. Uh-oh, here we go. That's a dead Tasky. Kill him. Kill him, coach!
I don't know why he even... Put the Wesker assist right there, because the overhead actually OTGs anyway, so.
So that overhead and Wesker, that's unblockable.
Yeah. But he did it on OTG.
So yeah.
That's, I was wondering why he used the Wesker assist when he was already going to OTG.
Doesn't kill Wesker, that's a dead Sentinel. Goes for the mix-up, nice.
Well, it's not going to be a grand finals. It's actually a round robin tournament, so. Yeah.
Mark, I lost.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. UMvC3 is going to be a round robin. Or it is round robin. KOF is just normal.
I wonder when I
waiting for the next match. Might as well put on an ad. Alright, so yeah, here's all the info. You guys can follow us at all these different places. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube.
You can donate to us at tinyurl.com/finalbout.
Also got our website, finalbout.net. And the footage from this is going to be uploaded to YouTube at username about to be final.
Yeah, about to be final. And during the week, me and everybody at Final Bout, we actually stream random shit. You know, me and Jesse just started streaming WoW for shits and giggles, having a lot of fun, power leveling, and playing Heroes of New Earth from time to time. So, you know, just a lot of fun. You know, me and Jesse getting it in.
Yeah, me and Tornix are doing a Resident Evil Dark Side Chronicles run through also Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Yeah. That's been awesome.
And
you know what else is? You know what else? Me and I've actually been planning to do is. Maybe tonight or, you know, maybe tomorrow. I've been planning on streaming High School of the Dead.
Oh, yeah.
Great anime.
I think Jesse was saying he just watched that one, too.
Oh, yeah. I've watched it. I watched it a long time ago, but I think, you know, I want to watch all the episodes again, you know, with the guys at Final Bout, you know, just enjoy it and, you know, get together and just hang out on stream and shit.
I remember they used to talk about that show a lot when it was running on the anime thread on Shoryuken.
You know what what I'm waiting for is season two. That show is really good.
Wait, what show? I didn't hear it.
Huh?
What show?
High School of the Dead.
Oh, I thought you said something else.
Oh, no. I've also been trying to think about streaming Gurren Lagann as well.
Oh, the man's enemy. Gurren Lagann, the TV series or the movies?
Huh?
TV series or the movies?
Oh, the TV series.
Yeah.
How many seasons of it is there?
Throughout Lava?
Yeah.
Just 26 episodes. 27 episodes.
Okay, I have all of them then, yeah. You guys look forward to that. Uh-oh. Dante. That Dante. Playing that air guitar. Go for the mix-up this time. Yep, got him, coach. Night-night at the Coke White.
I didn't get the names up this time, so it'll just take me too long, and the match will be over. So I'm just going to wait till next match to get names up.
Oh, nice overhead. Comes the mix up. Oh, God, nice. That Bucks jump so deadly.
Not blocking low.
Here we go. What did you got? Oh, nice. Not gonna miss that.
Alright. That's
Dark
it.
Dark Wesker. Here we go.
That's it.
That's game, baby.
Yeah.
We got some people enjoying some casuals. What's going on, Scroll? Scroll actually bodied me in an online 1-5 Marvel match. His scroll is ass. It's just his sentinel is super duper ugly. Not fun to play. But shout outs to him, man. You know, I want to give him a big shout out. He actually rocked it with me and Jesse while we were playing WoW. Everybody in the stream wasn't trying to watch it. And, you know, he stayed on for the whole time.
I was sleeping, so.
Yeah. I promised him that I'd play him, you know, and he
you guys started
he rocked
like
it with us.
10 minutes after I went to bed.
Bruh, your scroll is not amazing.
My scroll's amazing. You know, those random TPs and shit?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh,
yeah, buddy. Nah, his scroll isn't amazing. Don't be fooled, Bryce, bruh. Fucking scroll. His scroll is ass. Calls himself the scroll master, but he could hardly finish a combo.
Let's make this quick. Ready?
Fight! Yo, it's not even casual amazing, man.
Oh,
it's casually ass.
That was
how about
a reset.
That
was a reset.
Shut that shit up. There was so much lag in that match. Come out to the bay and play me, bruh.
Oh, Oh man, it's starting to get a little cold out here.
We're gonna run that match back, Scroll.
Oh man, there goes Dante. Alright, got level 3 X Factor Sentinel. You can bring this back. Or not, never mind, there it goes.
We're not gonna talk about that match anymore, Scrollmaster. That's behind us, that's in the past. Nobody has to know about that.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Yeah, buddy.
You know, I don't really see Amaterasu used very often these days.
I was begging for a better connection.
Come on, Dante, take it in there.
I got bodied by the mass amounts of lag.
Was it streamed?
No, it wasn't, so it didn't happen. Uh-oh, Sentinel on Sentinel action. Pretty much, hold that, yeah, exactly.
Oh, no.
Sentinel! Oh, what do you got?
All right, Nova,
what do you got?
What's Nova gonna do? Oh, he just grabs him out of the air. Look at that grab range, so.
Centurion Arch! Nah, Nova getting down.
This is easy.
Nova getting down.
X Factor or DH.
Power of the Nova Force, nigga. Give me that. Player one wins. How's it feel to get burned by the human rocket? Yeah, you want to play a good scroll master? Play my boy GG.
I haven't touched this game in hell long. What are you talking about?
No, you're pretty godlike, dude. Oh, well, actually, last time we played, I was winning. What was that? Your brother.
That was me. Because you got better.
I did get better.
Plus, my Nova's ass, though.
GG is not a fraud. GG is a fraud, I heard. That's my boy 04. What's going on,
man? I am a fraud.
Man?
Yes, I am. This Tornadus can beat me. Until I just, like, don't give a shit and just start running into his face. Nice. I didn't think he's actually gonna convert that jump into a, yeah, into a combo. Oh no, too much hits done. Oh, just a straight hard tag in. Wow.
Sentinel. Ooh, got the Oakland Raiders Sentinel. Oakland Raiders about to die. No playoffs for the Raiders this year.
And X Factor? No, DC.
Oh wow, decides to do nothing. Oh, he had that. That's playing the guitar.
Oh,
that purple rain. Ooh, let's go.
Just playing the ball with Dante.
Oh, come on, you gonna drop that? Uh-oh, we got the trench coat warrior, Wesker. You will not survive, Wesker. Yo, my new year was godlike. I went to San Francisco, watched a girl get her iPhone stolen from her hands.
What?
Yeah, saw a couple of drunk people. I was kind of wasted myself.
Yeah.
Spent it with the ex-girlfriend.
I've done that shit in San Francisco before.
Yeah, it was fun. I enjoyed it.
Walk around drunk and shit. You don't know where the hell you're at.
Yeah, it was pretty scary. Because first I thought the bitch had a bomb, right? Because, like, she started screaming, and then everybody around her, like, backed away like she had a bomb in her purse or something. It was scary as fuck, yeah. We were over by the clock tower where the fireworks were going off, and, like, this girl just started screaming, and I thought she had a bomb in her purse. It was scary as fuck. This is New Year's, bro. New Year's, no lie. Shit was wild. And so, like, it was like some skater dudes, like, ran off with her iPhone. Like, she had it in her hand, and they yanked it from her. It was hella funny. Yeah, it does suck. And then her boyfriend, like, got all domestic violence on her ass and was like, shut your ass up! It's hella funny. You got CBS 2 hype behind me.
So many games. We got so many games going on right now. I think they started the Super Turbo tournament. Or
yeah, buddy, the Raiders. I'm a Raiders fan for life too, bro. That Raiders sent to now. Niners are cool. I'm down for Bay Area teams. Yeah, I'm down for the Niners for the Bay Area for life. What football team you like?
Pretty much Niners. I grew up on that. So.
Okay, for sure. I grew up on Niners too. Bay every day. Yeah, buddy.
Oh yeah, look at the.
Here we go. Overhead.
Oh, nice block on the overhead.
Here we go.
Wasn't Tasky, quite safe because
Tasky. Rim Rattler. Let's go.
Oh,
hey, using
man.
The eye like me. Swag. Still got hit by the cart. What you trying to do? Read a book, nigga. Harry Potter. Seven books.
Oh,
seven
right
books. Definitely Hottos.
Right into the fry pan.
It's the death of Dumbledore, nigga. Hell yeah. Yo, who was on stream when I was talking about the Illuminati, bruh? I was, you were with me. Yeah, you were with me. Sean was with me. We were talking about the Illuminati. How Capcom is Illuminati, straight up.
I was busy playing Pierre and trying to train him up.
for the money match that he just got bodied in.
Yeah, apparently that didn't really help.
Uh-oh, Frankie Frank, also known as Duke Nukem Jr. Got him. Here we go, we got Trenchcoat Warrior Wesker.
Dark.
You're not going to... No. This is Wesker.
This
is Wesker, level 4 X-Factor. Ooh. Read a book, nigga! Definitely Hollows, let's go.
Oh, he had it right there.
Read a book, nigga! Harry Potter. Seven books. Dumbledore dies. Spoiler alert, nigga. Fuck Snape, nigga. Fuck Snape. All day. No, fuck Dumbledore, nigga. Snape was my nigga, though. I cried when Snape died. No lie. Snape was my favorite character. And then fucking... Harry Potter like Jesus shit coming back. Yo. Harry Potter is the equivalent of Phoenix in this game. Straight up. Can't control it. Harry Potter can't control it, bro. Okay, I see you trying to do overheads. Coke White Sentinel. Got that Tony Montana Sentinel. Tony Montana Sentinel. Cocaine, nigga. Let's go. You got that low B. You got that low B. Got the crack white signal. Power of the Nova Force. Let's go.
Oh, he's still alive.
Frankie using the bat on a nigga. Yo. Fucking Frank West is like a mob boss, dude.
Hey,
Read a book, LeVar Burton. We got butterflies in the sky and shit. Let's go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That's it.
Night-night, LeVar Burton. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We got Taskmaster, the Brooklyn King. King of the Bronx. We got Nova doing work. We got Wesker doing work coming in. Oh, he said, nigga, God, aerial counter that shit. Super got Sentinel. Uh-oh, no, he said, no. I got the power of the Nova Force. Uh-oh, energy javelins. We got the mob boss, Frankie. He about to die. Sentinel put a hit on the nigga. Uh-oh, mob boss.
Oh, man, those combos.
Yo, cocaine is a hell of a drug. He said, taking the shades off. Oh, we got LeVar Burton in the house. Oh, we got teleports. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he dead. Oh, he dead. Oh, he dead. Oh, he dead.
Not dead.
Uh-oh, Kunta. Kunta, LeVar Burton. Star Trek. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, Stargate Atlantis. Read a book, nigga. Got him, coach. Do something. Do something, Rattler. Do something. LeVar Burton. Star Trek. 24 years in the running. Uh-oh. Night-night.
Good.
Your name is Toby.
That was good shit.
Your name is Toby.
Mark, can you help me real quick?
Yeah, buddy, that lightning scar. We got CBS2 Blanca in the background. You ever go night-night, nigga? Yo, I feel bad for whoever commentates with me because they never get a word in.
Oh, I wasn't really going to get a word in anyway. I don't do Marvel, so.
Constantly running my mouth.
I don't commentate Marvel.
How dare you say that? You were playing, you were so serious with Marvel when it came out. You were godlike, creating Nova videos and shit.
Yeah, that was the first week of UMVC.
Yeah. Wonderland. You got to hold that lightning scar. We got that nemesis. We got that T-type virus. Ooh. Nimi, what you doing? Head stomp. What you got, nemesis? What you want? We got that coke white nemesis versus that sentinel. Turf war. Ooh. Let's go. Let's go. The daily blow up. The Daily Dante. Ooh. Give me that. Hold them guns. Uh-oh, DHC? Yeah, buddy. He about to curb stomp. Gears of War. Uh-oh, Wesky said no. The white trench coat. Ever go night-night, nigga? Hell yeah. Fantasy Star Online, let's go. Let's go, Dante and the guns. You dead, nigga. What you know about that Black Spider-Man? Nimi! So we got Nemesis using Wesker. Easy combos.
Nemesis putting in work.
Oh, Ooh, nice aerial counter. Oh, that was almost kind of dope.
That was obviously a mistake, though.
We got a comeback here? Nice.
Wow, just like no respect.
Wesker on Wesker. Trench coat, dark alley.
Oh,
rage quit?
What?
Rage quit? There was a possibility of you winning. You could have won. You could have dropped the combo. What are you talking about, the 21 tournament? Explain yourself.
What's up, Jesse?
Yo, it's cold as balls in this motherfucker. Rim Rattler over there getting drunk as fuck. Yeah, buddy. We got a Dizzy Vega. I think I'm using P Groove. Let's go.
Huh?
P Groove. P Groove.
You
parried
that last hit.
Oh, oh, Sagat! Why you gotta be black? You're black in this game. Parry. Oh. Yeah, buddy. Oh, here we go. We got button checks.
Marvel versus Capcom 3. That's right. The third chapter. When superheroes are all here, who will rise on the top?
I actually am quite hungry. Yo, shout out to Stay Brutal. He bought me a godlike sandwich from Safeway.
That's what I thought you guys went.
Oh my god. Provolone, roast beef. Nigga was hungry. Oh, we got the Rim Rattler.
Yeah, Safeway's been stepping it up with their sandwiches and shit lately.
Hell yeah. So godlike. I see this guy. Yeah, he uses a Strider and Strider and the Wesker. Low gunshot. Nice.
Oh man, that choppy card assist. Oh,
yo, so Rim Rattler basically downloaded this dude in a casual match. I like that. I like that. I respect that. Nice block, Rim Rattler. Using the cart to save himself, but he got blown up anyway. Uh oh, Frankie, my boss, gangs of New York. Ooh. Uh-oh. Viper. Viper. See Viper. Boom, boom, boom.
You will not survive.
Forward recovery, yeah.
Hey, what's going on, Steam? I replaced.
It's me, Armando. I just replaced our boy, Phil.
So, I have no idea what the two names are playing, but I did see.
Rim Rattler is the first player, but.
I saw that break quiz thing, though. It's like
that. Did that change right now?
Automatic level 4 after air combo with assist.
Yeah, man.
So, yeah.
And this could be trouble, though.
The Rim Rattler.
Yeah, Rim Rattler.
He plays or posting the show you can and all that stuff.
This is gonna hurt.
That didn't do as much as I thought it would actually, so
yeah. It sucks because like Mesker DHCs, depending on with the team hyper combo, depending on who he does it with, it can either do a lot of damage or it can do like close to none.
Yeah, I've noticed that actually. I'm actually Derek, aka Godhand, I'm the usual streamer we do that streams like all our events. And
I'm Armand. I'm still playing here. Usual the final ballot. It's rare that you get to see a Sea Viper who actually like is fluent with their combos.
That's not KB's.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's not KB's. Marlin Pie or like even Crisis anymore. It's probably a dead prank.
Yeah, no. Last time I saw Crisis was like a TNT tournament like a month ago. Like on stream, I mean.
Oh.
I haven't really paid attention lately.
I think his strength is a little... Oh, come forward.
Wow, I'm gonna have damage. That's it.
Frank equals
Alcapone. Oh, he's still alive.
Ooh. And if he gets one clean hit on any of his characters, or with any of his characters, it's a dead Strider.
I hella respect level 3 X Factor Strider, seriously. What?
This could be a bad match. Oh.
Now it's pretty much over. Once Strider doesn't have his mobility anymore.
Yeah.
Well, he has mobility, but not like not level 3 X Factor.
Yeah, it's like that.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, did you
I thought that was the anti-air grab.
I actually would have let that rip, though, with Frank West. Because in level 4, doesn't it have, like... It has a lot of invincibility in level 4, right? Like, it has a lot of, like, startup invincibilities. But I guess that's smart, though, because then you can just do that with Dr. Yeah. Shanks. That was,
oh,
that was smart,
my...
Dude,
so. Oh.
Yeah, that was smart, actually.
Oh, I feel him on that one, dude. That was...
Yeah. Put the... Whatever your name is on stream, if... When Frank is in level 4... I forget what his super is, but where he charges at you and goes into the actual animation for super, it has startup invincibility, so it can run through like certain projectiles like mid screen. It's kind of like a X23's, but it's only in level.
I guess I gotta go play. So,
what?
Where is my stick?
Yeah, you know my real name, my other name. It depends. I have my moments when I use that name. I have my moments when I don't. I have many aliases. Forget that show, but that was a show. I think that was the name of the show. It was on like CBS or something like that, or ABC. It's called like Alias. The chick had like 50 different identities. Anyways, back to the match. Got a Sea Viper about to go in. And this could be a lot of damage on Strange. Because Strange not... Ooh, dropped it. But yeah, Strange not with the greatest health in the game. That raw tag and the Taskmaster backed up with that Eye of Agamotto assist. That is a deadly combo. He tried to go for the unblockable, but mistimed it. And he might go for the Frank level 4 comp. Frank level 4 combo. Let's see what happens. That's probably it. Level 4. Yep, he got it. And he still has X Factor, so this could be deadly for both characters, especially Strider. Oh! And he catches him not blocking. Couldn't really convert that one hit. Frank. Ooh, nice makeup for him. So now it's down to Strange with. Ooh, nice grab out of the spell of Vishanti. Dead Viper. Eye of Agamotto. Oh, yes. Catching Strider. Now this is gonna be hard for this is gonna be a hard match for Strider. No X Factor, no Ouroboros. And he can probably chip him right about here if he wants to, and that's it. So match goes to Rim Rattler. And I'm not sure where we are in bracket, but I can find out for you guys. Give me 1 second. Or actually, I take that back. We're actually not running bracket. It's actually a round robin because we only had 6 entries in tournament. Marvel vs. Capcom 3 is here. I'm going to take
Let's do the talking. Get ready to brawl. Fight!
What up, Sue? What's nothing to me?
So now I am joined by Remember.
Yes.
The last one, the Dr. Strange player that you just witnessed.
On Twitter, I'm Mac underscore Taskmaster, M-A-C underscore Taskmaster, one word.
Nice.
Recently joined Twitter. We got Onikage versus Eddie Dangerous here. Eddie's player one.
I always love seeing West Ground playing, because that's how I play anyway. Either way.
Seems like West goes everywhere.
Yeah, I agree. It's like... Oh, nice air loop. Nice
Wesker is like the character that characterizes Marvel 3. He takes advantage of everything in the game.
Like, he was good, but now he's, like, the topping on any, like... He's, like, the ranch dressing of Marvel. Like, he goes good in, like, every team. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Especially with his gunshot assist, like... There's no reason.
Teleporter's really good, too. And X-Factor's really hard to block. Looks like, Strider... Strider has a chance here.
And
Strider's teleport is also very tricky.
Nice come out for Strider.
Get ready to brawl!
Got Wesker here versus Sentinel.
And he's going
for the glasses
have
the advantage in this matchup.
Yeah, and he caught the assist, so he got some damage on Nova.
Bullets
right there.
Keep him in place. It's like Cable versus Sentinel in Marvel 2.
Oh yeah, this is a really bad matchup.
The robot gets shot.
And this could be... Oh, nice reset. And this is going to be a dead Sentinel. So now we have... Nova. Oh, almost got both of them, but... And nice overhead.
Overhead there. Eddie's good at setting up the overhead. He'll go high twice. He's not scared to go high twice or three times.
His Nova is really good. I was watching it earlier. And he just wanted to get rid of Wesker, so it's not... So he can get rid of the problem.
He puts Wesker in there for the unblockable, and it makes it very ambiguous. Mm-hmm. They call it the unblockable of Marvel 3, where there's a high and a low hitting at almost the exact same time.
Yeah.
It's almost impossible for a human to block it.
And it's just recently that I started using that with...
Yeah.
The Virgil on my team. I was like, oh yeah, I forgot I could just really watch those setup.
Eddie, he plays his team around that concept. High-low, unblockable setups all day. And then you got Dark Wesker.
Yeah,
it's a pretty solid team in my opinion.
Yeah, and this is probably a dead Strider. DDHC? Oh. I don't know why he's just in DDHC into that. Probably just the timing for it, because that would have been a dead Strider.
Strider here. A lot of meter.
Yeah, and he still has a decent amount of X Factor left.
Oh, that didn't hit.
And this once again could be.
Still an X Factor.
Yeah, take
all right, we've got 1-1.
So I'm still not too quite sure how round robin works.
Every player plays every player.
So it's pretty much just like a giant pool.
It's like what?
Like a giant pool, pretty much.
Kind of like that. Everybody plays everybody.
And
whoever has the most wins at the end wins.
So we have... And he got the glasses buff first, so... I've actually seen a lot of people start doing that recently. Like, beginning of the
just
match, find
super
it,
and
yeah.
get the glasses off.
Mm-hmm. And it's gonna hurt.
Solid, man. Wesker is very dangerous.
Yeah, he's a dangerous character. And it's like, once Wesker gets, like, this open lead like this, it's kind of hard to make a comeback, especially if they haven't burnt X-Factor yet.
Yeah.
Because then you have... You're kind of looking at it. Do you really want to burn the X-Factor to kill Wesker and then deal with two other characters, or...
That's what it comes down to a lot of times.
Yeah.
Wesker is a problem.
Oh, nice combo. The Strider assist. The Quadra.
Oh, it's gonna kill him.
Yeah, it's not that much damage, but he tried for the reverse cross-up door for the jumping H. Now this is where it becomes a reverse problem. Like, the other team still has his Wesker. Oh, that's it. But he still has,
frying pants. All right.
He He has a big hill to climb, though. He still has
this could be
Viper. Yeah. So that's Viper, X-Factor, and Strider. So
it's a tough matchup for Sentinel.
Yeah.
Viper has all the tools to keep Sentinel out.
This match is, and that's probably it right there.
All right, this game.
That was 2-1, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Me too, though. I gotta play everybody else, though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Since he beat you now,
okay. All right, team. I gotta play now. Mac Taskmaster on Twitter signing out. Later.
Hey.
You got Marvel.
You got Marvel. You got Marvel up in this joint. Fuck.
I'm joined by my friend Fuji on stream.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Pretty good Dawson player from the 925.
The Shinobi Dojo.
He's really good,
though.
Pretty good Dawson player. So,
so we're waiting here on the victory screen. Yep.
So, what's the stream talking about?
What?
What happened to Sentinel, Phoenix, and Magneto? Magneto's still retardedly good. Sentinel sucks. And Phoenix is stupid. So, that does not matter.
Everybody loves trolling Dawson online.
Just teleport.
With Dawson, yeah. That's all you gotta do, though. Teleport and then just keep anti-airing. It's funny
yo,
shit.
Yo, rough play.
Hey, what's the little thing? What's the thing next to the game?
What? I don't even know. I'm not even sure. Yeah, probably. Yep. Who's up next?
TMNT is garbage.
Wow.
Nah, I'm kidding, you guys. Shredder should have been in Marvel.
I remember when I first started playing Dawson, I thought his teleport sucked, but I really sucked at Dawson back then. So yeah, we all learn. Just show you getting those half pokes.
Who's Tobin?
You know.
Who is that? Oh, okay.
So what's Super 2 doing? Nobody's over there. It's like the tournament died or... Hey, what happened to Super Turbo? Yeah, but nobody's playing their matches. Is it single elimination or what is it?
Apologize for what? Wait, there was what a... Don't remember anybody apologizing.
Alright, I'm about to Super Turbo.
You answered?
Yeah, I answered.
Alright, so good luck in Super Turbo.
Hey Marquez, how much did you put in for pizza?
Let me say, shout outs to it being cold as balls outside right now.
Yeah, it is pretty frosty, yeah. What's going on, guys? God, it's cold. Alright, so up now we have Haiku Police versus who's playing Haiku Police. What's going on, Bryce? Why we're waiting,
After him, though.
All right, so it's Haiku Police versus Rim Rattler.
Yeah, that's a dope name.
That is tight.
That's a tight name.
I'm about to steal that and put some X's around it.
X Rim Rattler. Put those zeros.
Those little Akuma zeros. Yeah, the Shin Akuma zeros.
It's a casual setup, Fuji.
Say this button check right here. So yeah, I guess this is a Rambat, or what is it?
It's a
round robin?
Yeah, it's a round robin.
Woo, who's that, Cave Beast?
No.
Hey, Vinny, where's my stick?
Just appear the handshake of gentlemen.
Those handshake of gentlemen's right there before the match.
Oh yeah, the handshakies. You gotta get that out of the way. That's kind of awkward sometimes.
What?
Because you don't know when to do it. Is there a certain time?
Oh, no, I just do it before the match. How that goes, man. Yeah.
Have you ever noticed that mine does like the Asian head nod before the match? Or, like after it ends?
This?
Like, no, he'll do like this. Like when he shakes your hand, he'll be like, oh, good luck, man. He'll go like this. Like, watch. He'll be like, oh, good luck. Like mine does that when he like starts the match. It's the bow. Yeah, he does the bow.
So zero going in. So, I hate to blow Vinny up on stream, but the last two matches where he played zero, he got blown up and ended up switching to Wolverine.
Well, he's doing good right now.
Oh, he is. Go on.
You can never tell which way to block when he's going to stop hitting.
So you just gotta push
at least block. I can't.
He's got to push block zero and try to punish him on some stuff.
I feel like when you push block it, he just gets closer. Run.
He does. Honestly, there's like no real way to punish zero. You
just nice.
Gotta, you gotta hit zero before he hits you, because zero is like he may have more life, but it's still like not a lot to make him like.
Yeah, he still has that clash.
Uh oh, level four?
Yeah. Oh, nice. That should be the.
Oh, no. It crossed him up. And this could possibly hurt Frank. If he wants to, he could kill him right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he's gonna go for level three. Oh, he drops it. Like it was hot.
Zero.
Dropped it like it's hot.
Frank, that Frank man.
Ordinary dude.
Got Adobe Photoshop.
About
to take those pictures and edit them. Damn, he's level 5 now? Nope. Oh, he's close.
He got that Frank level 8.
Ooh. He was doing that Doom loop. He was doing that Strange loop earlier. That was Strange loop.
I can't
so
get that
sick.
Hype.
Read a book.
Yeah.
Let me get that one.
I'm gonna give you that. This looks cool. I almost died.
Yeah, Bo, what's your name? Put the boy in the back. Hey, boy, yeah, that guy is talking to himself. Man, hell shit. Damn.
Got a launch. Yo, I'm at the beach right now.
Got a launch.
Oh.
And it's not a good look for Vinny Strider right now. No X Factor. Excuse me. Got those paddle saws.
Yeah, where'd those come from?
He got that Ace Hardware stuff.
You can only get that at Lowe's. Oh, nice pressure.
Let's see if Vinny can make something happen with that foot dive. I think he. This could be a Dead Strider. I'm trying to just chip him out from here, unless he wants the X Factor. No, he's gonna save X Factor for Doom. So.
Yeah, I am having too much fun. This is tight.
So I don't count Vinny out right now. Doom is a character that you can make comebacks on. Or
yeah,
comebacks
all you need
with.
Is one foot dive.
Dude, that combo is godlike!
That combo is
great. I would know.
But he has no meter either. This is gonna be hard.
He needs to. Oh, well, no. That's why he needs the corner. He needs to grab to get it in there. There we go. Now, if he can do the cross up or get a grab here, this is a dead Frank. Oh,
that was only the heavy.
The dead Frank. Dropping the easiest combo in the game.
Nah, that combo's actually pretty hard. The one with the gun? If that's what he was going for.
No, he was trying to go for the foot dive. But he just, the gun comes out if you miss the forward.
There's a combo with the gun, too. That's pretty hard.
Pointless. He would have had a dead. He would have had a dead Frank West. He was
still kind of touching those buttons.
Good games, you guys.
Then he wanted to sit there and think about it. Bask.
And then I need to sit there. Recap on what just happened.
You want to use this one? Mine's kind of messed up.
Bro, that stick is cold as ice. Yeah,
especially right now. My voice is messed up. Like, it's like loose and like that's our case for no reason. The fight
is on. You said you wanted to stay for KOF 13. It looks like I won't get the opportunity. I think you got a random button check right now. But you know what would be sick if they did for Marvel? If they added the sketch art that they have for Super Street Fighter.
That'd be
those
dumb.
Two extra costumes you have.
That would be so stupid.
The sandpaper art and then the ink art.
If you could pick those. See them.
Yeah, you would.
You would not be able to see all that.
You could pick the sketch art. That'd be dope.
That's dumb.
It's like a free download like Heroes and Heroes mode. That'd be sick.
They have automatic sketch art on Street Fighter vs. Tekken.
Yes.
And it looks like etch art. All right, here we go. Going into it.
I think it's the first time we got to see him on stream. So like Emmy, Dante, Sin.
I've never seen this team.
I haven't either. Oh, drop that H H
H H.
Nice grab with the Taskmaster. Bro, I've never been able to figure out if that's a mask or if that's like Taskmaster's real face.
Is this real face? You never seen him with his head off?
Nah. See, but have you ever seen futuristic Taskmaster? Cause like DLC costume.
Nah.
Looks dope. He had like a laser shield.
Oh, yeah, I did see it. I don't like it.
That
you
looks
like
dope.
That?
I love Taskmaster's like futuristic outfit. It looks so sick.
Plunger. Oh, nice. Pulls out the tools.
He gave him that suplex. Is this Iron Scorpion?
Is this WWE Scorpion. Raw?
He gave him that Armored Scorpion. Bro, speaking of WWE, that F-Champ.
Oh, nice overhead.
Those F-Champ WWE streams are hilarious, man.
Oh, yeah, those random. Or no, CPUs.
Level 4 Frank. Oh, level 2. He didn't get the double. He didn't get the second camera shot.
Ayagamato.
Nice air grab.
Oh, he picks up Dante. Oh, Dante's pretty much done.
Hey, when Bryce mentioned that thing on stream about the Ninja Turtles, that hella reminds me, bro. Frank West is like Casey Jones from TMNT. The dude with the hockey mask, and he had like a golf club.
No, he's not.
Dude, Casey Jones had the golf club, a baseball bat, everything that Frank West had. Frank West is that Casey Jones.
Oh, happy birthday. Picks up Dante.
Yeah, Dante.
Yeah.
That was quick. That was a good
seven
seconds.
You got Sindel X Factor, though. You already know what that means.
Oh.
A little bit further. I think that might have worked.
Yeah, if he had gone further, he would have.
Ooh, picks him up.
Oh.
That should be
Frank trying to get those tools in survival.
Alright. Halfway through X Factor. Nice drones. Go for chill. We're wasting that X Factor though.
Oh,
and he gets picked up by the little fireball.
It's not a fireball. It's a
fireball.
The Doctor Strange is good with anything.
Nice. Oh,
nice try.
That teleport is so.
That was hella ambiguous. I would have missed that too.
Doctor
that was hard
Strange
to block.
Strange going in.
Hey, here comes Doctor Strange's game face. Look. Yeah.
He looks like a pedophile, yo. He looks like somebody on the most wanted list.
That Doctor Strange game face.
All right. I have one, but it's messed up.
I have one in my backpack. Oh.
I think it's off. I think I turned it off. It should, no, it's off.
Off?
It was off, my bad. That's what I should have told you. Like, I was like, oh, just turn it on.
So how does these round robin tournaments work? How it's do you tell who wins?
It's pretty much just like a giant pool.
It's a
giant pool pretty much.
So everybody plays everybody?
Yeah, there's six people, everybody plays everybody, and the person with the most wins at the end wins. And such first.
What if two people have like go run through everybody?
A tie? I'm not sure how you solve a tie in a round robin.
Maybe they play each other.
I think so. Do they do a tiebreaker, they just play each other afterward? I think they just play each other. Oh, thanks, man.
Give me Dude, if you're not 40 years old, you shouldn't be drinking whiskey. If you're not 40, you shouldn't be drinking whiskey. Whiskey is like the 40-year-old drink. Straight to? Oh my god. Jameson. First attack. But yeah. I'm not a fan of drinking and playing. I think it's kind of wrong.
Hey, so this is random, but nobody's going to know what I'm talking about. But shout-outs to Rocker Michael from 925.
Yep.
Even though he's not Rocker anymore, he's like, you know, I'm not even going
to
say it.
Shout-outs to that
swag.
Guy.
Yeah, shout-outs to Rocker swag. Michael.
I hate that random swag.
Speaking of Rocker Michael, that baseball game on iPhone is hard as fuck. I'm just letting you know that right now. But anyways, back to the match. Shout out to Bozo Rockin'.
Alright, some Wolverine Swag. Firebrand. I'm gonna see some mix ups.
Dude,
this is my first time seeing Firebrand since X-Ray.
See, Firebrand has some nasty unblockables. Thrill.
With, Wesker, right?
Anybody. He has certain unblockables that you can't really, like. It's hard. I don't really understand how they work. I've just seen them, but they're unblockable.
Nice zoning.
I think Firebrand is, like, has potential. Like, he has potential to be a really good character. He has really good tools.
There we go. Full picture. Alright, so DHC, get Firebrand out of there.
So, I'm getting blown up right now on my phone. Somebody wanted a better shout out. No, I'm kidding, but what people don't know is prepare to see a newcomer out of the 925 named Bozo Rockin'. Apparently, he's been telling me how much he's about to blow me up with his Frank West.
I heard that guy's ass.
He says he has level 4 Frank West combos with 1 assist. I can't wait to see that shit. Oh, speaking of Frank West.
Ooh, level 4. Let's go.
Oh, out of there.
Took Wolverine to win, Koyo. Came in, touch the buttons. Ooh. Chip him out.
That's those Kmart early morning sales. Yeah, it's coupons.
That door buster.
Ooh, happy birthday.
Oh, drops the Akuma combo. Picks it right back up. Goes for the palm.
It's probably close to a dead.
Yeah, that might be it. Build that meter. Gonna X factor that. Oh, no.
Range deep. Nice. That uppercut has so much invincibility. It's retarded.
Probably just trying to get some space, feel some life back.
Probably. And I had a feeling he did it just in case he DAC'd. He'd know that his uppercut was going to go through whatever.
Oh, nice. Master shorts, Swiss cheese.
Ooh. Those paddle saws. Look at that, man.
Chainsaws,
that Ace Hardware.
Paddles.
Those Ace Hardware combos.
Damn. All right. Go
you
right back into
up
it.
Saws, some paddles, some string. Some nails and a hot glue gun for like $30.
The fuck is juice?
Getting zoned out by that taskmaster.
Yeah, it's so hard to get through.
The master of tasks.
Oh, that cross up.
The
sword is so long, yo.
Bro, he is no definitely homework. Mastering that task right now.
Ooh. Wow. That was a Vinny joke.
Master,
Firebrand's
right
out of there. Oh, I like that. Using the arrows to push him back in the eye.
Yeah,
get that pressure going. Kind of
that galley gun.
Ooh, that should be the end of the Akuma.
Probably.
Extended fireball loops.
See, man, that's the vanilla combo. You asked me what's the Taskmaster combo in Ultimate, and it's exactly the same as vanilla.
Did I? I didn't ask that.
Somebody asked it the other day. Dude, Taskmaster combos are exactly the same as they are in vanilla.
Look at that pressure.
And it's probably a dead Wolverine.
Yeah. Oh, he still has a little bit. He's going to extract it.
Ooh, oh, that game. Booyah.
Supermarket sweep.
See, man, Frank got to get those pictures developed. 1080p. Frank got that $500 camera. The ones that you see at like Fry's.
Those SLRs?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Look, he got the lens still on. Oh, no. I thought he had the lens cover on.
Hella funny if they forgot to take the lens off on Frank's camera.
It's like, oops. Yo, I got goosebumps from that last match. Or it might be the weather out here.
I think it's the weather. I'm fucking cold.
Woo.
They'd have a bonfire like the hobos do.
A trash can one? Don't this look like the alley? Let's put a trash can on fire and just everybody huddle around.
Right with those New York gloves, the ones that had the fingers cut out?
Yeah, I hate those, yo. The green puff coats and the beanies. Why are they New York gloves?
Because everybody, you never seen like any movie that's like it based in New York.
Home Alone.
Yeah,
the robbers.
That's what I mean. The robbers in New York. That's exactly what I'm saying. Like, any movie that's based in New York when it's snowing, every person has those fingerless gloves.
That's so you can you gotta scratch somebody, I guess. I don't know. Just in case you gotta scratch a bitch.
Oh my god, bro! Pierre used to have some of those gloves.
Oh.
Those Wii gloves.
You still got that Xbox Live?
Oh.
Oh yeah, Pierre, man. Check out his SRK thread.
Hey,
he got a blue starter shirt.
Hey, shout out to SRK. I got some shit on sale.
What you got on sale?
I don't know. I know some dude wanted to buy my Wiggles for $7. That was like a week ago. Nigga never hit me back.
Wow.
I don't know where he is or he or she or whatever, but...
Flaking.
I know, man. I be hating that, man. Like Tyran be flaking. nothing.
What else you got for sale, man?
I don't know. I got like just whatever blank DVDs.
You got that? Those
I'm
blank
selling,
DVDs.
I'm actually selling my SE right here.
Oh yeah. Let's see that SE.
He said, "Let's see it." I don't know if anybody wanted selling this shit. Yeah, I can. Or oh, it's the wrong one.
We'll
selling
find it. We'll
SE.
Find it.
Oh, see, look at. He don't even know.
Yo,
got my DVDs.
We gonna find it.
Well, yo. Damn, bro, you don't even know where the fuck is. I just got hella shit. Some.
How much you selling it for?
Video games. I don't know.
You don't know?
Nah, I said like I don't know, 90 or 100.
90 or 100.
Yeah, that's what I said. It's dual modded, of course.
Yo, pick up that SE.
I mean, I don't know, dude. I'm just selling whatever.
It's tight. It's
yeah, solid. I got a camera for sale and shit. I'm just selling some random shit.
Does it have that Jilliff?
Yeah, godlike son, but It's whatever, dude. You know, guys, just check it out on SRK. Just go to the trading outlet. This? You'll see it. My icon's you'll see my icon is Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Wow. So shout out Mark to Pierre Kart. Selling random assortments of items.
Yeah, he trying to make that money.
You need to take that to the flea market.
Trying to make
Pierre.
That money. Dino Spumoni.
Yeah, shout out to Dino Spumoni. He's been going in all games right now.
If anybody knows what that is, you need to get paid. Like Marquez said.
Bro, shout out to Jameson. Shout out to...
Damn, why do people shout out random stuff?
I don't know. Dude, he has those Predator dreads.
How do you check viewers? Check that real quick.
Got one guy.
Bro. Yeah, Marvel. Nobody want to watch that. Alright. Let's just play around. How do you get commentator and... Buddy, I'm about to get kicked off, yo.
Hey, roll an ad.
All right, we're going to roll some ads. There we go. Which one? Ads. All right, so where's the final bout ad? Alright. So yeah, this is final bout stream. You know, look them up on Facebook, Twitter.
They got a YouTube too. BoutTB Finals, their YouTube.
PayPal.
Upload it to there.
Yeah.
Of course, we're always going to ask for you to donate. We will not, you know, we're not going to oblige to donations. So check that out at tinyurl.com/finalbout.
Yeah.
So.
Keep the community alive. What else? But yeah, make sure you check them out on Facebook, all that stuff. This one, right?
That's the other one, yeah.
And tournaments coming up.
Yeah, so don't forget, we have Titer Fight coming up on March 10th, 2012. Amazing tournament at Golfland.
Yep.
Look at all games there, Soul Calibur 5, SFX Tekken, 2012 Ultimate, KOF 13. Also, there's ADARC's going to be there. They're going to be helping out with TVs.
They're going to be giving out a stick.
Yeah, they're going to be giving out their sticks. Finest KO and Final Bout will be streaming there, so check that out.
Yep.
Don't forget to check out Finest KO. They also stream. So, yeah, check out Finest KO too. Also, don't forget to check out Run It Back, Concord, California, Fuddruckers on the 21st. All same games there. So, there will also be
side games. So, yeah, Title Fight, that's about to be cracking.
Always is.
Run It Back, turn
amazing
it on 21st.
Venue. So, yeah.
That one, Pitfall. Yeah. So, yeah, we got button checkies going on right now.
Yeah, I think they got one more match to be seen, because I think they're breaking a tie right now. I think. Oh no! Unless they're finished already.
They're finished already?
I think.
Oh, nice.
So yeah, it looks like we have a three-way tiebreaker.
Right now, there's a three-way tie between me, Mac_Taskmaster, Eddie Dangerous, and Onikage Josh. We all have one loss in the tournament total, and we each have two-to-one matches. So we're gonna do a round robin between us three, two out of three, and then from there determine what the outcome will be. Hopefully there won't be another tie, but if there is, we'll have a tiebreaker match.
Cool. So yeah, this is gonna be tight.
Starting off the match with the pinball wizard, man.
Pinball wizard.
Steve commentary.
Steve is kind of like. Doesn't he moan too? Oh, that Wesker. Oh, Vajra, get out the air, yo.
Dude, I always watch. I love watching Nova do combos.
I hate Nova combos.
Flexing.
Oh, that butter. Ooh, that was tricky. Ooh, relaunch.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna finish her off.
Hey, you think Sentinel will be broken if he still shot that out like he did in X-Men Children of Atom?
What?
That beam?
X-Men Children of Atom.
Yeah, you've never seen... Okay, it's like an old-school game. And in X-Men like Children of Atom, when Sentinel did his plasma beam, he like shot it forward afterward. Like he's doing like... And then he like shot it
forward. Was that on Sega?
He's either on Sega or Super Nintendo.
I think I had that game.
For some reason, Akuma was like a secret boss.
Oh, never mind. I didn't have that game.
Oh, no.
I'm thinking X-Men. Like X-Men 2.
Something on like Sega. That.
That's what
At least I think he was a secret boss. If I'm wrong, then...
Sega Saturn.
Don't hate me. But
that was the one with the disc. Oh.
Caught that assist.
He knows he's calling assist, so that's why he's doing that random motion.
And it gets the glasses off, so.
Oh yeah, glasses jacket shirt.
that glasses jacket shirt, man.
Oh, happy birthdays.
Ooh. Flexing on him.
Yeah.
It's only 3 minutes. Flexing on him. Oh, 151, that Pokemon number. We got Mew.
Oh, he's going to chip him out? Nope. Ooh. He gave him the heels.
He gave him the roundhouse kick.
He gave him the boots.
Hey, who was that? Who's that wrestler who used to do the scissor kick? He's like a black dude with dreads.
Oh,
Booker T.
Yeah, Booker T.
The Wesker standing H is the Booker T.
Remember that wrestler that Asian dude who used to like jump through the ropes?
Yeah.
He had that move where what was his name?
Asian.
Yeah. Tanaki. Tanaki. Yeah.
They need to add him in Marvel, yo.
Yeah. He needs to be in Marvel.
That way it can just, yeah.
What?
And let me commentate on this.
Yo, who's the sexual chocolate dude?
Oh, Mark Henry.
Mark Henry, in May, remember? They were engaged or something? The old lady? May. That was tight, dude. Yeah, they whooped her ass. Yo, I remember I was watching her and, what was her name? May something.
Let me get on the show. I'm going to the roof.
No.
No.
Yeah, dude, man.
Ricky the Steve.
So we got that that glasses jacket shirt.
Glasses jacket shirt, man.
Oh, that fireball! That fireball is broken.
Ooh.
Task going to work. Oh, he picks it right back up.
I'm kind of confused, though. Taskmaster needs a utility belt.
What do you mean?
Bro,
he doesn't pull anything out.
Yeah, he does. He has a rope, a gun.
Yeah, but that stuff is like... You don't need a utility belt for a rope.
He needs a utility belt.
Level 2.
Ooh.
Oh, no, that's level 3. Yo, she got that Justin Bieber purple on, yo.
You said Rihanna.
Those just beats. Never say never.
Caught that orange juice.
Oh. Took him to the library. Ooh. Destructo disc.
Dr. Strange, those Krillin tactics.
Dr. Strange got that Destructo disc, yo. Oh, he did do 3 of them. Remember?
That Destructo disc.
Oh, glasses, jacket, shirt, going to work. Setting up unblockables with Jesse Viper.
Hey. Frank West, does anybody remember those old ass days of Nickelodeon with where they would call, like, there was a contest and they get to like run through Toys R Us and like pick out like anything and they sort like everything they could fit in the basket they got to keep?
What Nickelodeon show was that?
You don't remember that? It was like a contest in like old school like 90s thing. You remember that, right? That's like that Frank West.
What?
Yeah. You remember that in old school ass Nickelodeon where they had contests and like the kids got to go to like Toys R Us?
Oh, and then if it went over the cart, they had to throw it out? That's stupid.
Exactly. It was just like a contest he used to have on Nickelodeon. That's that Frank West. He grabbed a hell of that shit. He's like, damn, I have to make it to the finish line.
There was a show called Double Dare?
Yeah, Double Dare.
You guys must have grew up in, like, that new Nickelodeon area.
No, that's hella old. That's, like, 90. That's, like, 89. Yeah, like, 90. dude, I need to remember the name of that, because Frank, that's what Frank West is doing. Frank West got all those things, like, oh, I gotta make it to the finish line.
See Viper going in. Justin Bieber.
Uh-oh.
What was that, level 3? Get out the air. She in that Justin Bieber mode.
He put it through the rent cycles.
Fancy hands.
Oh, she has fire and lightning?
Oh, fancy hands. Let's go.
That ain't Falco.
Bro, that just bro.
Oh, fancy hands. Oh, drops it. Caught him pushing buttons.
Damn, that did a hell of a Strider.
Ooh, nice.
Damn, Strider with that. Strider with that Kage Bushi no Jutsu. The Shadow Clone, son.
Oh, counter. That was a nice counter.
He's that Sword of the Black Knight.
Nice pick up. He wants that blue Wii from Walmart.
There you go. That old school Nickelodeon, man. He got to get to the finish line.
Ooh, that Justin Bieber.
I don't know. This glass is this jacket glass shirt for woman, man.
Oh.
I know. Hey, that. Hey, Frank West about to take a picture of that Sea Viper cosplay. He's like, ooh, let me get. Yeah.
Ooh.
Frank. Frank.
Read a book.
Ooh. Oh, he went for the loop.
Read a book. Read a book. Oh, Destructo
Disc. Destructo
Disc. Fancy hands.
C-Man, Dr. Strange should be a Dragon Ball Z character. He got lasers,
oh,
the Spirit
he
Bomb, the Destructo Disc.
Yeah, he did. That should be it.
Ooh.
Oh, drops it. Read a book. Oh, nice. That Strider.
Someone in those satellites. That Digimon, man.
Look at him riding the Digimon. That team.
Glasses, jacket, shirt.
Glasses, jackets, and shirts. Yo, that match was nuts.
Oh my god, he's a little left guy. Fight! You get on mic, son.
We are talking about it. You're talking about...
Wait, what is it? Dino what?
Dino Spumoni. Dino Spumoni.
Bro, we got a celebrity here tonight.
Yeah,
we got Dino Spumoni.
Dino Spumoni is in the house. All right. Button check.
So I think we got the Nova team. Nova Wesker and Cinema. And Wesker, yeah, Nova Wesker Channel versus Taskmaster, Frank West, and Strange.
That Doctor Strange.
It's Rim Rattlers.
Look at that, look at concentration. Let's check out that concentration.
Alright. So here we go. Going straight into it.
Oh, Frank West
getting caught
by those drones.
We got Nova.
Stay
man.
Down.
Marvel's Green Lantern.
That outfit is sick too.
Yeah.
Whoa.
The American one.
Frank West is just getting demolished.
Oh,
pressing a button. Whoa! Ooh, look at that damage.
I know. Shin, God, bad end of that.
He has that glass mouth.
Better use that. I was like,
that should be the end of Wesker.
And the end of Frank West. Oh! flexing on a nigga.
Skydiving.
Skydiving.
That always catches buttons.
It does. Got that spirit bomb.
Fancy hands.
Yo, so destructo disc. The spirit bomb.
Yo, it's like the. Is that the end?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the strange. Pinball wizard. Man, that's like that shirt jacket. Those drums.
We got Zeno.
Oh, nice. I thought he was gonna fly over that, but he did.
Those combos are so sick. Nova combos look dope.
Skydiving.
Those Nova combos look dope.
Just trying to get that damage in there.
Bro, I always try to figure out what Nova like throws at him when he tosses that
thing in the air.
Yeah,
I don't know.
It's like his gauntlet or something, right?
It's something.
Frank West about to clean up some bathrooms.
Oh,
he gave him that Puppet Pals that bonk to the head.
Ah, that's the end of Frank.
Bro, that signal, that bonk to the head, man.
Signal gonna work.
That's that.
Right now.
I don't know if you guys remember it, but that's that Puppet Pals combo from Sentinel.
Puppet Pals.
You know, remember that from Dexter's Lab? The bonk?
The bonk.
Man,
I can't remember anything right now. It's too cold.
That's that bonk, that Puppet Pals
combo. Oh, fancy hands. Oh, misses the S. Stuff all over the screen right now.
Oh, that rinse cycle.
Oh, he's
gonna get
that.
Through that, yeah. And I don't know about that because he might.
Ooh, he's trying to push a button.
I guess the eye bar Ramona disappears when Strange gets hit.
Yeah. No, actually it doesn't. I guess when it's coming out, yeah. Oh, Destructo disc.
Oh, and that's a dead.
So what mix up do we have right now?
This could be a bad.
Oh, and that's the end.
Taskmaster. That pinball wizard.
Wesker's OP, yo. Glasses, jacket, shirt, man.
That glasses, jacket, shirt, man. Those eyes, he got those anime contacts.
Really?
Bro, that team going eyes, we got blue, red, and red.
Yes! A grand total $20 prize. Yes!
Yeah. So that's the end of the tournament.
Yeah. Good shit to everybody. Those grown man Nova combos. God,
yeah, those are sexy. I'm about to go home and pick them up.
Pick up Nova.
And then get blown up.
Bro, I'm picking up Iron Fist, man.
Iron Fist is broken.
Iron Fist is broken, but he can't get in. Yo, is this Marvel right here or KOF? What's this?
Marvel.
All right, so these are casual matches.
Yeah,
I think we've got double pad.
No, pad player. Miguel the Pad Warrior.
Pad Warrior. I can't play pad. It feels
mad in Marvel for like the first week.
I feel like I'm playing with like a Nintendo controller. I don't know what button to push. I feel like I can only push one thing. Fire and lightning? So yeah, these are casuals right now, and then after this we should have KOF.
Yeah, I think we have KOF top four.
Yeah.
That should be fun to watch. High level KOF is always fun to watch.
I hate KOF, so.
Why?
It's so old looking.
It's not old looking. It's just,
I need graphics.
It's refined.
It's refined, yeah.
It's like, KOF is like wine. Like, the older it gets, the better it gets.
It's like Jameson.
Yeah, see, KOF is like. Yeah, see, it just sounds better with age. Is that like 13? KOF just gets better with age, man.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah. Yeah. So you guys heard it from Tyrant himself. We got KOF top four coming up for you guys.
Will we get?
That should be fun. Top four KOF.
Yeah. You were just complaining about saying KOF.
It is. I'm not watching that.
Bro, we got grape soda.
Grape soda. What the fuck is juice, yo? He going Mexican on him right now.
Miguel is Mexican.
Yo, he has a sick reset
Dirty
with Miguel. He taught me. Let's see if he pulls off.
Nope, that's not it.
That should be it.
So much damage.
No!
Whoa.
Bro, that's that Columbine Dante. The black trench coat.
Columbine.
the two guns, the leather boots, and the camo pants. That's what Columbine did. Dante, you have to go crazy and start shooting up the place. I'm telling you, man.
Oh, he missed the little orb. Alright, so Miguel. Ooh, Miguel. It's so hard to hit confirm with Strider.
And that's a dead Strider!
Oh, and that hits? He was so high in the air. He's so high. He's just so high.
So let's see if we can change that around.
Yeah. Oh, no. Nice. Going to Mexican.
See if you can go hit for that. The reset.
Those loops. Oh, he goes for a reset. It.
You get hit by the raw S.
Oh, Mexican. Woo! Gravitation.
That's that Scorpion, then get over here.
That's that Purple Magneto. Oh, we got the Justin like Bieber Viper.
Grape. It's like Team Grape
Team
Soda.
Grape. What the fuck is juice?
Oh! And he gave him that staircase.
Get out the air.
He said, remember my name.
So much Agnes. Purple on screen right now.
She gave him the ground pound.
Unblockable. That should be full combo right here.
Oh, this might be the end of that Columbine Dante. Size mode.
Nah, that's not the end. Goes for another unblockable. Ooh. Drops the link.
See, man, that's Columbine Dante. He's a rocker, he's a guitar, two guns, a big ass knife,
a sword. All he needs is a little bit of chip on Viper.
Strider.
There we go.
Ouroboros.
He's gonna.
He might go for level 3.
No, he goes for Ouroboros. He has to hit confirm for level 3. I would have for level 3.
Kuma, I was just wondering if he's gonna save it for level 3 as well. And he's gonna get Ouroboros. Or he might go for the level 3, because regardless
of X Bounce.
I was gonna say, regardless of X Factor, he still had X Factor left, so if he had gotten the hit confirm on it, I would have been a dead Strider. Ready?
These are casual too. It feels like tournament.
Right?
Is that purple Wesker?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
There's
three purple characters on screen. Purple Viper, purple Magneto, purple Wesker.
Tries to bait out something. Going Mexican on him.
Ooh. It's gonna hurt.
Relaunch. That should be the end of Magneto.
No, it's gonna scale a lot because he. Oh, no. There we go. Yeah, because like I was saying earlier, a lot of Team Hyper combos that you do, like.
Oh, it picks up two.
Yeah.
Oh!
He held that sword out there forever!
Yeah.
Oh, nice grab.
That's gonna be full combo. Oh, misses the Seismo. Oh, no bolt cancel. That's the end of Fiber.
Ooh. Getting fancy on it.
Yo, what's going on right now? Level 3?
Oh, say.
Maybe if the sword was a little longer. What does going Mexican on him mean? Yo, so if you don't know, apparently Pierre says that
only Mexican Marvel players use that magnetic blast. Because it's unnecessary.
So anytime he does it, all you hear is Pierre go, going Mexican on him.
So that's that magnetic blast. Those Digimon, Garurumon, and
yo, and I don't even know who Strider that is.
That was not Dino's Pony Strider. Ready?
Fight! He goes for that every time.
Pinball
Wizard at the start of the match.
See, man, he does not play Glasses, Jacket, Shirt, man. He just plays jacket and shirt, man.
I think that was Money Match, too.
No, it wasn't.
I seen money on the table. Oh, picks him up. Ooh, is he going to go for that reset?
I know.
I want to see it. I want to see that reset, yo. So quick, look at that.
Nice control.
Whoa. I want to see that reset. Oh, he's on. He's saving that for a rainy day.
I know,
right? Ooh, short. Magneto going to work right now. Look at him just flying. Going up.
He's like, what's next? When he says that, he's like, he means going to work. That's hella funny. Next King Kong.
But that is true, though. The first dude who invented or who had that ROM with Magneto, he was from Mexico. Yeah. He had that magnetic blast combo.
Going to work. Hey, what's ROM stand for?
What?
What's ROM stand for?
Really awesome Magneto. Yo, that is so hard to block. Oh, look at that. He's actually winging it.
The Strider! Oh, the Digimon!
Oh, chips him out. He tried to go for level 3.
Yeah.
Strider is broken. How do you have two level 3s?
I told you! Start the pitch kick. Any of this, a godlike assist?
Pinball Wizard.
That's a nice crossover.
That jacket! What's in that jacket? Make it cross up like that.
Shark vision. That leather coat. See, man, Dante and Wesker have the same tailor. Yeah, custom coats.
Oh, I thought he picked those. Oh, yeah, pretty much that's what it is. That's why I was surprised to see him actually doing links with it, though.
Yeah, see, man? Dante is on that Columbine shit. Let it go. Those boots. Shooting people up. Dante is crazy.
Strips him out. Oh, that was nice. But yeah, Strider is like Dragon Phoenix in level 3, Ouroboros. At least when I play it.
This is going to be a long road for Strider to find.
It's alright, he almost got that Dark Phoenix. Whoa, full screen.
This is it. You see Viper has level 3, right?
What's up?
See Viper has level 3, right?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm telling you, man, those Naruto shadow clones. Strider is broken. Ready?
Fight! I need to start using that. Oh. Anti-air. I want to see that reset. Oh, he's going for it?
Yeah! It's a Miguel special, man. That's that Dino's Pomoni reset.
Is that going to kill him? Oh, no. He's gonna go
for that. What?
My God.
That was unnecessary.
Yo, I'm about to cut that out of the archive. Yo, I'll be at Miguel's house tonight training. Oh, trash. Overhead.
Guitar Hero. No, that's that Rock Band. Guitar Hero's ass.
Yeah, baby. See, man, look at those shadow clones, man.
That's that hair.
That's those eight. That's that 1870s UPS. I'm about to send a carrier pigeon.
So, is that unblockable?
Yeah,
if he's on the ground. Anti-air. Frame traps.
Oh, what's your?